Hey, last night was crazy though. We niggas really met Evan Moff, Ian Connor, Bloody O, Bloody Dior, and the night. Let's just get it started.
Get there by a little bit before two.
Yeah, you wanna hit that?
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah,
this shit.
Yeah, fuck that.
Cool bitch, bad just like COVID.
She bad. What the fuck we getting into, nigga?
Come on, man. We're getting in the locks. We getting some backwoods. You know what I'm saying? We in New York. Yeah, we in New York. Better express, I'm not talking cold. Female version of me, top like a soldier. I should have told you I'm good with every touch. My mind touch deadly, all green suits on me, Bruce Lee.
We in NYC, man. We talked about it, now we in this bitch.
Yeah, bro, from way back when, I was like, bro, life is so good, bro. Life is so good. I went to an expensive restaurant, paid like $40 to eat some food with a bad bitch. Supermodel, by the way. Supermodel. Bad bitch.
Regular Friday shit.
Regular. No. This nigga said 19 fucking superstars, bro. Glorious. Yo, the one where you were at the window and you were sitting.
Was so
funny. Oh yeah, we're in Times Square. Yeah. Let's walk to my hotel.
Yeah.
What? I'm next to my telly?
Ah, you lit.
We're lit.
Hey, we're lit.
Hey.
I guess so. Fuck.
I was just thinking, I was like, do I really want to go out? You know, yeah, but either way, you know what I'm saying? I'm just still having my butt.
Yeah, it's a place where they got the wind smoke clears and clear light in there. So,
I got a student that's walking in the North Face. I'm trying to get up here later.
Yeah.
We can get in the North Face, though. That'd be fine. Speaking of that, I need the text I'm on.
First day of school.
First day.
We gotta go to orientation.
Trying to find my scene class.
Orientation class, huh?
Hey, look around. You know it.
I was just looking at it over there.
We've been walking all day, but you know, we back in here. Look at the spot. Hold up. Check it out. Check it out.
Ooh.
How are y'all? How's your day? Mine's going really well. We in New York, bullying. I'm with 8, nigga. I'm my nigga. What you think you're talking about?
Always in New York, working.
We gotta start coming down here more often. Like seriously, like once a month, we gotta be in the city, bro.
Each state, really.
You have very clear skin, by the way.
Appreciate it.
I gotta get my shit like that.
Really? I don't even be drinking the right shit. Shout out to my mom.
Yeah, shout out to the genetics. No good genes, nigga. For real.
She blessed my skin, right? That's the worst thing every bitch said. I be feeling like, hey, like, oh, your skin's so nice. I'm like, yeah.
You check it out?
Bitch, I'm cloudy. Yeah, bitch, I'm cloudy. Yeah, bitch, I'm cloudy. Yeah.
What is your least favorite part about being in New York?
All the crazy stuff going on. It's just packed out, but it's the life we live.
All right, my last question is, what's a fashion trend that should be only on?
This is going to be a hot take. I am not into the tabby boots. I can't do the tabbies. I can't do the Margiela tabbies.
Why?
I love Margiela, but I just don't want my toes out. Like, I can't.
My friend, she said the same thing. She was like, no one would wear a ghost shoe if it wasn't Margiela.
Yeah, nah. See, like, I can't do it. I just...
Yeah, it's like...
That's cool. I love Margiela now, but... The tabby.
I'm not a shoe girl.
The tabby.
Yeah, not the vibe.
Tell them, let them know. Yeah, hold on.
Show them the real
Good guy. super duper geeked right now, bro. I'm super duper geeked. I can't even pronounce the words.
Charlestonian in New York, lost. Will I figure it out? We'll see.